dive in the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Nolan is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. He's to the 20, looking for the corner, and they push him out at about the 33-yard line. The Bobcats have got a guy at quarterback that is a true leader. We found that out this week talking to him.
We sure did, Brad. It was interesting this week, and as you and I prepared for this game, finding out that he called a players-only meeting without any of the coaches just to get this team focused and let them understand what it takes to go on the road and to win this kind of game. When you have that kind of leadership, you got a real chance to be able to go on the road and win.
The running back gets two on the carry. It's second and eight. Ball on the 35-yard line. He makes his way to about the 45.
The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailback plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
And down he goes at the 46.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and 9.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Scrambling around, looking for the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 35. Play fake. Good protection. Tackle made at the 22. It's first and 10. Ball on the 22. And he's tackled at the 23.
It's never good for a back's confidence to get tackled for a loss. But this guy knows that he's got to just keep at it, and the holes will start to open up.
Throw incomplete, wanted his receiver. Here's the eighth play of the series. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 11. First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. Quick throw, and they make the stop around the 2-yard line.
That brings up second and 1.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. They put everyone up on the line. Matthew gets a toss, and he's in there. Touchdown.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A nice 10-play, 67-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. He's on the run, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. They come up to the line here at second down and 14 after the sack. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Complete to the halfback over the middle, and he's taken down around the 27-yard line, and the screen pass goes nowhere.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
Perkins, the return man. Tackle made at the 39. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Here's the give. Tackle at the 49.
That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
I think you got to give credit to the big boys up front there. They're able to get this back to room that he needed.
Up the middle. Gets to about the 44-yard line. It's second down, eight to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield.
Let's go.
Fires quickly, and it's picked off.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Gives it left side. He's taken down at the 47.
No gain on the play. That brings up second down.
So at the end of one, the Bobcats lead 7-0. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Brought down at the 42.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their scheme.
From the 42-yard line, first down. And he's stopped behind the line.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
Got a man tackled for a loss. That's a loss of about five.
So that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. And they got him.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't.
If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. Can't find his man, and they'll turn it over. Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. It's second down and eight. Ball on the 49-yard line. Throws a strike over the middle. He's tackled right around the 38-yard line. Makes it to the 35-yard line.
Gaining 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From the 35-yard line, it's second down. Bring him down around the 17-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
From the 17-yard line, it's first down. Alexander on a pitch out. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a game of four.
Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. First and goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door. They come out in a 5-wide set. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. So they go to the air, and they come away with 6, Kirk.
Man, Brad, I got to tell you, that's not an easy thing to do there. The defenses nowadays are so tough when you get inside the red zone.
He makes the PAT. Paul has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. Makes it out to about the 21-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. He might not be able to get the pass off. Throws left, picked off. And down he goes at the 22-yard line.
The defense here comes up with a huge interception. They've already got the lead, and it looked like this offense was trying to get back in the game, but that was a big turnover.
From the 22-yard line, first down. Room around the corner. Inside the 10. Touchdown.
He kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. And down he goes, the 27-yard line.
No matter how much people want to talk about points and offense, I still think that the best offense is a great defense. When you put a zero up there, it makes it pretty easy on your own offense to go out there and win the game.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Dumps it complete over the middle. Tackle made right around the 30. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Offense.
That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they can just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
So it's first down and an eternity. Got a receiver, and he dropped it. Tries to buy some time, and he's sacked.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
Third and long now after the sack. He's to the 20. He makes his way out to about the 25. The offense couldn't get anything going that time.
No, they couldn't. They really looked out of sync there, and they're going to have to make some adjustments to come back next time out.
Nolan to punt. He really got a hold of that one. Perkins fields it at the 27. He's tackled at the 31. Bush's play so far, Kirk, is really what we expected. I mean, I don't think we're shocked at all at how well he's playing right now.
Isn't it fun when a plan comes together for an offense?
Exactly.
I mean, speaking as a quarterback, I mean, this guy has really gone out there and executed this plan. And there's still a whole other half to go. But up to this point, he's made good decisions, he's taken care of the football, and he's leading this team. And that's really all you can ask of him.
And he's tackled around the 42-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
There was just no way anybody could catch up with that pass.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 42. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And they make the stop around the 47-yard line. Five wide. Second and 10. Ball on the 47. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 46-yard line. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
From the 27-yard line, first down. Deep pass to the end zone. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
The defense had a chance here, Brad, to just end the drive. An interception there, they get the football back and a lot of momentum.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. He steps out at about the 19-yard line. So we're looking at another third down here. Tackles him hard at the 12. They'll spread the field with five wide. Catches it, and that's all. scrambling. And he's taken down at the four. Pressure coming. They bring him down.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
It's fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. The kick is up, and he got it. We've played a half of football. The Bobcats in front, 24-0.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollock here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. This halftime lead can make a team feel as if the game is over, that they've already done their work, that they put the other guy away. But I think the first few minutes of the second half could be paramount if they want to build on this lead and make sure that they finish it with a victory.
Well, absolutely. If you come out and you give up a score right away, you're talking about making this game within two scores and making it a little bit closer than you want it to. So if you can come out, get a stop, get a score, you can put this game out of reach right away. You can make the other side extremely one-dimensional, make them pass happy, and put them in a situation where you know exactly what you're going to get from them. So you got to come out in the first few minutes of the third quarter, establish yourself, and shut that door of any hope for the other side.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Bobcats continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Their own 25-yard line. Second down. And that one's incomplete.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
Yardage on the catch, and he's immediately pushed out of bounds. And a big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was inbounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
So they review it, but there's just not enough evidence to overturn this one. Complete. He's got room. And they push him out around the 30-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Caught over the middle. Tackle right around the 26-yard line. Out to his receiver. He's taken down at the 11-yard line.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. He's taken off. Diving for extra yardage. And this is the eighth play of the drive. And he's got the touchdown.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for six.
So the offense will stay on the field and attempt the two-point conversion. And now the ball is loose. Picked up by the defense. And he comes up short on the two-point conversion. An eight-play, 75-yard drive. But the failed two-point conversion keeps it a six-point score. So the score now, 24-6. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 25-yard line.
Boy, this offense has been consistent throughout this entire football game. The quarterback's doing a good job of leading this team. How about the offensive line, the job that they've done? Just a great team effort to allow this offense to have a spectacular performance.
So they're just about set to get the game going again. The 25-yard line.
As long as they're making completions and positive yards when they go to the air, then it can't be too bad of a plan.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Hand off, and he's met immediately. Complete. He's got room to work. He's tackled at the 35. First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That brings him second and 5.
Pulls it in, and that's a first down. They'll bring him down at about the 49.
That makes it
first and 10. Ball on the 49. Might have been some early movement up front.
False start. Offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
He's scrambling, runs with it, and he's got room. Brought down at about the 45.
That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Scrambling around. He gets sacked on the play.
That'll make it 3rd and 9.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five wide set. And down he goes at the 42. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down. So the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. This is the 10th play of this drive. He lets it go. Tackle made at the 14. From the 14-yard line, it's first down. Fires it again to his tight end. And he's tackled at the 5.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That makes it second and 2.
And this is the 12th play of the drive. Goes for the touchdown, and it's going to be an interception.
Brad, not only a huge interception to get the football back and maybe have a chance to get back into this game, but this could really change momentum. You can see the players and how they're responding down there on the sideline about how excited they are to get the football back and have a chance to put points on the board.
From their own 20-yard line, first down. And he's tackled right away. Three down and one to go. The Bobcats with an 18-point cushion. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. He scrambled. And they got him. That makes 4 sacks today.
Well, this speed is difficult to defend because you have to try to keep them off balance so they can't use their quickness.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. He's on the run, got the corner. Brought down in the open field. Not going to get back to the line.
Great job here in shutting down the run. That's a real boost for this team.
So they're going to go for it here.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
A conversion there could have really helped them, but it just wasn't to be. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Tries to buy some time. And now he's going to run. Decides to slide.
Right and left.
fights forward to about the 20. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 20. They're in the red zone, but that doesn't necessarily mean points. Last time, they got intercepted.
This offense keeps running at this guy, they're going to have to rethink some of their play calling.
From the 22-yard line, third down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Quick to an open man, he dropped it.
You can't blame him for not hanging on to that pass. He got hit pretty hard.
It's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. He gets it up, and it is good. They line up to kick this one away. He got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Bobcats have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they make the stop right around the 32-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 3.
Quick strike to the back, and he drops it.
Number 8 was the intended receiver on the play.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Quick pass, and he's taken down around the 38-yard line. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's finally shoved out at the 25-yard line. That wasn't intercepted.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
From the 25-yard line, it's second down. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Tackle at the 13. The Bears taking their first time out of the half. This is the 9th play of this drive. guns it in there. Touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
He makes the PAT. They'll bring him down at the 40-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Under a minute left in the game. Tackled after a decent pickup. Matthews gained 7 yards on that play. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Nice run, and he's brought down.
The defense had a great opportunity there, and they let it go. This is an offense that's clearly working clock. They've got to get more aggressive defensively and attack the line of scrimmage to be able to slow down this offense from getting first down.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 27-13, Bobcats.
And the Bears, 13.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.